neighbors, and all of our minorities. Under President Trump's leadership, we will always stand with law enforcement and we'll do what we
Vice President, want
to
thank you.
Improve the lives of
Yeah.